What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called A Grave Mistake by the band Ice Nine Kills. You know what I mean? And it's a lyric version, so I ain't got to read off my phone or anything. I'm so fucking happy as shit. You know what I mean? Let's go, son. Let's go, son. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
He lies a lifeless bride and groom, till death to us part came far too soon. Buildings burn and people die all of the time. But I heard that you reap what you...
Hold up, I gotta go back a little bit, yo, on them lyrics. Here lies a lifeless bride and groom, till death do us part. Come far too soon. Buildings burning and people dying all of the time. If I had to guess and whatnot, this shit right here sounds like some a freaking Romeo and Juliet type shit. You know what I mean? Bride and groom. I don't know. Like, maybe that's, I don't even think that's the case. But anyways, it sounds like some Romeo and Juliet type shit. You know what I mean? But let's go.
All of the time. But I heard that you reap what you sow. So around and around we go. And when you see my face, you'll know. You can save yourself or save your soul. But you need some man whose life you stole.
Okay, you can save yourself or save your soul when you meet a man whose life you stole and shit. So that right there tell me, like, whoever this female was, he was playing fucking shit with this dude and whatnot. And he basically sold his soul pretty much, like, you know, like who he is as a being, you know what I mean? Connection to the shorty and whatnot. She took that from him. You know what I mean? But let's go. Oh, by the way, guys, you know what I mean? Before the shit starts freaking bubbling and whatnot, I don't know what the fuck y'all doing and shit. But if y'all ain't got your motherfucking headphones on, y'all really need to get them shits on right now. Because it don't make no sense to you fucking listen to that shit with our headphones, man. Because this be right. This is some goodness right here. This is some ear candy, son. Let's go, son. Stop playing. Pay back for what you took from me. Hope, love, sanity. Damn, shit. You really fucking took this motherfucking soul, son. Hope, love, sanity. These vengeful thoughts trapped underneath. Rage, scorn, misery. God, you really torn this motherfucker's heart apart. Let's go. A fight for the fallen flies and flies the crows. Damn, let's fucking go, man. It's dark, bro.
Just farewell.
yourself.
Save your soul. When you meet the man whose life you stole. With weathered wings and broken bones. Afraid for the fall and flies the crow. Can
save yourself. No, you can't save yourself. He's just basically saying you thought you could save yourself, but no, you can't save yourself. Because all that shit that you did right now, you feeling that shit. You know what I mean? No, you can't save yourself.
You can save yourself.
Yo, yo, ho, ho. Yo, 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 fam. Like, I did not fucking see that shit. No, you can't save yourself. You know what I mean? Stop fucking around, man. You know what I mean? Like, at the end of the day and shit, we all, like, we all, this is why this freaking track is so identifiable. You know what I mean? And you, everybody could identify with this track. We all go through shit like this, bro. We all go through freaking these emotions when we in relationships and shit. We give 100% and shit, and the person that we with puts 1% in there, if any, and shit, just shows up, you know what I mean? While you're doing everything and shit, and the motherfucker just looking at you smiling and shit, thinking that that's what the person brings to the relationship. Meanwhiles and whatnot, the other partner puts like 100% in and whatnot. And when the fuckery happens, you know, the fuckery, when the person that puts that 1% in don't gives a fucking and does some crazy shit, and basically the misery, the pain and sorrow and all that type of shit that happens to the person that dived in thinking this was going to be a long-term shit, you know what I mean? Effects and shit. This is a dope-ass track, man. The fans of these guys and whatnot definitely will embrace this freaking message, because a lot of people go through this shit, you know what I mean? I'm not surprised why this shit got like over that many views and whatnot and that many likes and shit, you know what I mean? Because it's something that goes through us in and out and shit, man, you know what I mean? We go through our trials and tribulations. I just want to see if motherfuckers feeling the same way as me and shit, you know what I mean? Nah, I'm not even gonna go, because it's glitching. But anyways, yo, dope ass track, dope ass energy and whatnot. I love it. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. You know what I mean? If you did, you already know what to do, man. Tell me about it down motherfucking there in the comment section and whatnot. You know what I mean? Which part of, because like it starts off like on some fairy tale shit, love fucking died, a bride and groom freaking dead and shit, you know what I mean? And you're like, I'm like thinking like, yo, this is like some love shit, man. This is like some freaking Romeo and Juliet shit, you know what I mean? Like a love that's supposed to be but can't be, you know what I mean? And then you jump into the track and shit, you realize, okay, no, it can't be because the bitch done fucked up, you know what I mean? And did mad shit to this dude, you know what I mean? And yeah, shit happens, you know what I mean? You gotta embrace it for what it is and whatnot. Enjoy the track for what it is. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section. You see this right here? It happens to be my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky and shit. If you guys want more tracks from Ice, 9, Kills, or any other type of video, do put that shit down there in the comment section. I get to it as soon as possible. And another way you guys can show me some love and fucking support, you know what I mean, is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing it with your friends in the same token. And if you're really feeling the vibes that much and whatnot, and you want to support the cause of this motherfucking channel right here, all you got to do is freaking Cash App a brother at JSVaughn87. The link is in the description. No problemo, you know what I mean? And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.